Hi, this is Jaya. In today's literary terms, we shall see about closet drama. Closet means private. Therefore, closet drama means it is a drama written not to be performed on a stage, but to be read either by an individual person or by a group of people who take their chances as characters and read out the drama. Actually, this will suit more for tragedy plays where the tragedy could not be performed on the stage. That is, if there is too much of bloodshed, or if it needs many people, or if it is very, very cruel, then the dramatist chose closer drama to be performed rather than being performed on the stage, because such violence could not be staged, it could not be performed, or it may frighten the audience. These were the different reasons. If you see, means from 1642 to 1660, we all know that the theatres were closed, officially closed, because of the civil war, and we know it was that time Puritans were ruling and the theatres performance or any type of celebrations were not allowed. But it was the golden period for the closet drama, because many stage writers, they chose to write closet drama where they could do it for a, they can perform it as just reading for a small group of people. And even in other times, closet dramas were very famous, because for certain plays, closet format was better than a stage performance. For example, if you take Plato's Apology, it will come like two characters asking question and answering. And it is, in fact, there was nothing to be performed. It was only asking the question, and the answers were highly philosophical. So in a closer drama, the dialogues will be very powerful. So the actor's performance did not matter much. The power of the dialogues and the content, what is being written, mattered more. And if you see Milton's Samson Augustinus, Byron's Manfred, Shelley's Prometheus Unbound, Thomas Hardy's The Dynasts, that is all the three parts, they were all performed as closet dramas, and they were welcomed by the people, and they were very successful among the audience. Not only dramas, but even novel like Moby Dick by Herman Melville, it was also performed as a closet drama. Not only during 1642 to 1660, that is during the Puritan age, but also in the Romantic age, closet drama was very famous. Particularly if you take Robert Browning's monologues, that is My Last Duchess and other monologues, they were performed as dramas on the stage. Many romantics also, they tried their hand with closet drama. Closer drama is also one of the best forms of drama to be performed for the women writers who could not raise their voice. Particularly the Western and the Japanese women writers, they chose to the closer drama to express their views. These are the ones which I want to say about closer drama. If you have anything to add on, please write it in the comment box. Share this video with your friends. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe and encourage. Thank you.